So I had this awesome opportunity to use SOFIA. So this is the Stratospheric Observatory for Infrared Astronomy. So it's the largest astronomical observatory in the air, which means that you can take that observatory where you need it to be. We flew between 39 and 43,000 feet with an infrared telescope that's 2.5 meters large. Its main role is to look in the infrared. So that is a portion of the spectrum that we can't see from the ground either at all or not very much. My goal all along was to make a planetarium program based on my experience. So one of the things I wanted to do is to make NASA not this mysterious organization with dubious goals, but to make it more human. So we interviewed lots of the people involved, from the pilots to the instrument people, designers and engineers, and have snapshots of their story, not only what they do for the instrument and the whole mission, but also how they got there. One of the reasons why I think I was chosen for this special opportunity was because, as the director of the University of Wisconsin-Milwaukee's planetarium, I haven't shied away from interesting, tricky ideas, tricky kind of topics, because I think people are really interested in them. And then it's just my job to make sure that the words that I use, the concepts that I get across, are accessible to everybody, from children to, you know, engineers and physics professors.